Can you see this? Good day, Sacramento, Channel 13. Tell you what, to the black guy driving, when I tell you that, you know, I got the biggest story that you ever seen, my nigga, like this, belly, that's what, like this, and you're a fat little turd, and you think you're bad and shit, and you know what, it's like this, my nigga, I got Harry Gopal, black, that calls me my nigga and says that I'm his and shit, and if you got a problem with it, punk, then step the fuck up, my nigga, and I'll ruin you on Good Day 13, and then they'll be like, wow, that white boy's bad and shit, and he's lean and shit, and he's doing it with stevia and shit, and he says that stevia replaces cocaine and shit, and even methamphetamine and shit, when it's a emperorsherbologist.com, and I'll tell you what, punk, when you come out, I'm going to catch your face on film, and then I'm going to put it on YouTube, and it's all legal, and you know what, this guy actually called me a punk. This guy right here, seriously, Channel 13 called me a punk, and then he's in there trying to rat me out because he's a little bitch, and you know what, it's like this, I'm just going to sit down and mind my P's and Q's and get another coffee because I'm a customer, just like homeboy, and you know what, it's like this, my nigga. You think that stevia works, dog? What do you think? See the leanness and the ripeness? Wow, I got like 7-8% body fat, my nigga. And you know what? Yeah, punk, there, he's right in there. He's gonna walk out, we're gonna catch his face on film and shit. And then I'll be like, look, when you was a running back in high school and you was on the scrub team, and you want nothing because you're a genetic defect and they should have fucking euthanized your mama and you know whatnot. He's in there talking shit and it's like, dude, check this out. You want to talk the game, act like you're on a level 4 yard, San Francisco pussy boy, whiner, 49er, Vinny Serrato. I'll tell you what, dude, when you were at Notre Dame, the only reason why I didn't put you into a coma in the hospital was because I would have gotten in trouble, 49er, whiner boy. Anyways, yeah, so we'll sit down and, you know, we'll just flip through Latin magazine and shit and be like, hey, you want to see what you could be like and what your mama and what your girlfriend dream about and shit, punk ass bitch, think that they would rather have me eating their pussy than your fat little dumpy ass and shit. And wow, when I get pissed, Tara Chow, I'll tell you what, I'm like a demon, so I need somebody to make me mad before my fight and shit against Jose Canseco. And with you in a crowd, oh my god, I could walk through walls, girl. And you know what, he would be on his way and shit, but now he's trying to fucking, he's trying to use psychological warfare, propaganda, talking shit. And you know what, little punk, you talk to me like you did on a prison 4 yard, your own homeboys are fucking your punk ass up because you're leading your soldiers in a war, right? Act like you would on a level 4 yard, dog. Respect, homeboy, because without it, people are getting stabbed and killed, my nigga. Yeah, this fucking punk ass bitch. Tell you what, I got fucking 10 minutes and shit, and we'll see how long he stays in here. Usually, he just stays in for like 2-3 seconds, and then boom, he pops out and he's done and shit. And we'll just let this baby go. I'm gonna go in and get some coffee. I'm gonna come back out, and you know what? He said, she said, he don't have nothing, but he's acting like a little bitch, and he acts, he gets paid for a good day, Channel 13 and shit, and it's like this, punk, I'm gonna pull your covers, and gonna find out if you're a good guy or a bad guy, and if you're a good guy, then probably we should be introduced more properly, and you're not thinking that I'm some white boy when I could snatch your fucking genetics and you couldn't hold my jock strap like on the play. You wasn't good enough to be on the field except covering it because you're genetically inferior and shit, right? And shouldn't make a difference. if you're a football player and if you're any good, because it doesn't make you a better person. Lots of times it makes you more of an asshole because they're telling you you're special. So you know what? You think you're entitled. And you know what? It just don't work like that shit. So what I'm going to do is put this video down, and I'm going to go in, and I'm going to get my coffee, and I bet you punk-ass bitch comes out when I'm in there to avoid confrontation, even though there's a cop car over there, and they pretty much, you know, maintain the peace and shit. That's what they get paid not enough for. And while we're on the subject, firemen and teachers and cops should make a hell of a lot more money than CEOs that daddies own companies and shit, and they don't really do nothing, and they treat everybody like niggas, and they're slave owners and plantation owners, and you know, Lincoln freed the slaves into economic slavery, and there's a lot of helpers that was colored, you know, and then Eve was a helper to Adam, not his equal, right? And then let's see, God lies to Eve, says that she'll die if she eats from knowledge, and so she does. What was that, hottie cotty on Eve's part? Smart enough to know that lifetime of servitude to asshole men who fucking fight, and that's all they do. That's why women throughout the animal kingdom are in charge. And you know what? I'm gonna go get my coffee and increase the peace. Smoke some weed. Peace out. They know that sometimes on his way, he's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. See what I tell you? That coward bitch came out because he's a fucking little punk, and on a level 4 yard, bitch, if I was doing life, I would snatch your fucking life and make you leak until you went to heaven and Ross Clifton could tell you, you know what, you done fucked up, bitch. You fucked up with one of the best of them. Peace out.